So you want to hear a story?
A tale of adventure across this pond.
Come, listen to old Marmos. Have I got a story for you? My tale begins here, on this backwater planet called Pandora. Some say it is a wasteland of greed and violence, and it is. But if you've got skills to pay the bills, Pandora is full of opportunity. Vault Hunters. They brave the merciless borderlands in search of secret alien treasure. My father told me tales of vault hunting when I was but a little Marcus boy. And now, I tell you. So, you ask, what treasures do the vaults hide? Fame? Wealth? Power? Or maybe nonsense like charity or family. I don't know. Use your imagination. Whatever the prize, a vault hunter must have the determination to seize victory from the jealous hands of fate. Now, my story is about a very special band of vault hunters who have only just started their journey. They are bold and hungry. Maybe old Marcus tells you this story because they remind me of you. Just a little, don't let it go to your head. These new vault hunters are answering a siren's call. Her name is Lilith, and she is a hero, savior of putting a team to hunt for a map. A map that leads to vaults all over the galaxy. But she is not the only one. Dark forces have gripped the borderlands. A new threat, unlike anything the galaxy has seen before. My story begins right here on Pandora, with our new Vault Hunters, their siren leader, and, most importantly, me.
Soldier out on your own, think like a foe.
It's a beautiful day, full of opportunity. So, who's coming?
What's going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Lord Nibbler, here. Welcome to Borderlands 3. The time's finally here. It's finally come. We finally have the next installment. And then I will be periodically streaming. Make sure to tune into those streams and also tune in to Space Roach VR. And his streams will be over there as well. So let's go ahead and kick this off. If you don't already know, like the cutscene said, Amara is going to be our siren. Flack, which is actually who I'm going to be choosing for our first playthrough here, he's our Beastmaster. Then we got our Gunner. Moze. Obviously, her and Iron Bear are going to probably end up being a build we eventually do for sure. We'll be doing all of them. But I'm thinking Moze will probably be our second one. McSkittles. Mr. McSkittles is going to be joining, and I think he's going to be doing a Moze build off the top. Amara, and then Space Roach, I think, is going with Moze. So, make sure to tune in for that. But let's go ahead and jump in here.
New Vault Hunter, huh? Name's Marcus. You picked a hell of a time to join the Crimson Raiders.
Good to see someone survive the attack. I'm Lilith, commander of the Crimson Raiders. Bandits you fought are part of a cult hunting for the Vault Map. You and I are gonna find it first. For now, my scout is waiting for you up ahead. Good luck.
She spoke inside my mind. Strange.
This is your stop, Vault Hunter.
Excellent. The hunt begins.
Try to stay alive. I'd hate to lose a new customer.
And here we go.
And welcome to Pandora!
Hey, you must be the new recruit. I am a CL4PTP steward bot. But
what's
you
up, Clap?
Can call me General Claptrap of the Crimson Raiders! What's your name?
You are allowed to call me Flack. Until I decide if I'm going to kill you.
Thanks! I'll pre-order your tombstone just in case. Now, those jerks who tried to murder you are the children of the Vault. A bandit cult who followed their creepy leaders with blind devotion. Which reminds me, if you're going to obey my every beck and call, you'll need an echo device. The Echo 3. Slightly more powerful than the Echo 2, and twice as expensive. Besides, the Echo 2 had a tiny issue with spontaneous combustion, so they regretted those as grenades. Now listen up, recruit. Lilith ordered us to take over a Children of the Vault propaganda center. Time to show those culty weirdos that no one messes with the Crimson Raiders. Follow me, recruit, to glory! Before we wreak our righteous vengeance, you'll need to register your echo at this quick change. Once we defeat the cult, I'll be famous. And when I'm signing autographs, I need you looking sharp while defending me from my legions of fans / stalkers.
That's kind of fresh. And we got the retro. Let's go horror punk.
You
look
awfully attractive.
Yeah, it looks cool. Ooh. kind of shimmers that way. Look at that. That's kind of cool. We're going to go with that. We only has one head so far.
Stealth? How have you survived this long?
Relax! On Pandora, it's actually super weird if something's not exploding. Now take your gun, recruit. You're gonna need it. These guns, like myself, aren't beholden to their primary function. I can dance and sing! And some guns now include an alternate shooting mode. Try it out. Follow me, recruit. Wait here. I'll talk my way in, become their king, and then you'll surprise slaughter them in cold blood. Watch and learn, recruit.
The eyeball.
Holy influencer of the children of the vault! What do you want, Crabbot?
Hello, bloodthirsty maniac. It is I, Claptrap, Slayer of the Destroyer, and Super General of the Crimson Raiders. We have you completely surrounded. Open the gates now, and perhaps I will be merciful.
Let me think about that.
They might call themselves children of the vault, but they're still bandits, and bandits are incredibly stupid.
Okay, we're going to surrender. Please don't kill us, Crabby.
That's what I thought. Open the doors immediately for your new king.
Easy. I'm coming out. Just wait right there.
We did it. I did it. Another victory for the Crimson Raiders. Hey, I feel funny. What's happening to me?
continues. But you're...
Heal your wounds, recruit!
Claptrap can be a little Claptrap, but he's still one of us. We're gonna have to save him. I'll be there soon.
Time to check out our sleigh of the day!
death is natural, but yours is thrilling.
Might be a shield in that special red chest over there!
No, I'm not. You're just dumb, Claptrap. Okay, auto. Cool.
Not really, but it just might keep Shiv from killing you in one hit. Now let's get you in there, recruit. Hey, Shiv! All your dumb friends are dead. I challenge you to a trial by combat. But because I'm stuck to this maggot, my loyal champion shall vanquish you in my stead.
I'm gonna sharpen my blade on your spine! Champion of the Dreamstorm!
My hunt is never ending. Pandora are even more savage than the beasts.
Score one for the Crimson Raiders. You and Claptrap secure the area. I'm on my way.
getting there, Clop. Finally. Trees represent different play styles. Trees contain action skills, augments, and passive abilities. Press L2 or R2 to cycle between different trees. Also, in order to navigate available skills, or a wrecked, or I'm gonna go. Skag? A jabber? Or a spider ant? I want a spider ant. Flacco's invisible, and that's a rift. Oh no. I'm gonna go invisible. Yes, I'm gonna transport my pet. Okay. I don't have any skill points yet. Okay.
Come here, girl. That's my good girl. Who are these little ones?
Wow! I did it! I single-handedly took on the COV and sent
Well, Lilith, bring it.
Sup?
Sup?
Lilith, I can safely report that Operation Trojan Claptrap was a complete success. I did it all by myself.
I'll bet. Well, the cult's destroyed every other Crimson Raider stronghold, so this'll have to do for now. So what's your name, killer?
I'm Flack, and your voice was in my head. Explain yourself.
Yeah, about that. Not the weirdest thing you're gonna see on Pandora. But seriously, thanks for answering my call. We might not have the numbers, but with a badass like you, we've got a fighting chance. Welcome to the Crimson Raiders. Pandora's a dangerous place. That grenade mod will come in handy. You should equip it before we get started. Let me know when you're ready.
I'll equip it another time.
It's your funeral.
Super touchy sensitive. This isn't a great gun because of the distance, but that shotty could help, right? Probably.
I hear you.
Do you hear bloodthirsty screaming?
More CLV. Let's see what you got, recruit.
There's too many of them. We're doomed.
It's the Firehawk!
The God Queen wants her hand!
You knew this was coming. Got a foothold. Maybe things are turning our way. Come on, killer, you're with me. Let me catch you up. A while back, we found a map. Led to vaults all over the borderlands. Dream come true, right? I didn't realize how big of a target it would make us. We got attacked, and the map was lost. I've been looking for it ever since. This way. I was so focused on finding the map, I didn't notice that Pandora was changing. The bandit clans used to just murder each other for fun. Now, they're all under one banner. A cult.
The Children of the Vault.
Right. Come on, let's take a look around. Their leaders are the Calypso Twins, and their followers worship them like gods. They're convinced the map will lead them to something called the Great Vault, and they've been slaughtering anyone who gets in their way. We heard a rumor that a bandit clan found an alien artifact in the desert. Be the map. That's what we're here to find out. Locked. Not gonna keep a siren out, though.
Where did that come from?
Wherever the COV go, we'll be there to stop them.
I'll stand guard!
Perfect. What do we have here? blew it. We have to beat them to the Sun Smashers. I'll open the gate. Come on, this way.
Cutscenes.
I'm gonna set up camp and gather some intel on the Calypsos. Find the Sun Smasher Warchief and do whatever it takes to get that map.
Seems like you guys got this. Good luck! I'm gonna go hang out for fresh.
So what are we working with here? Well, this place kinda sucks, but it's all we got at the moment. Not the first time the Raiders have had to start from scratch. It's no sanctuary. Hope Ellie gets that ship working soon.
When did you eat that?
Points of interest in the zone map can be highlighted by moving the cursor over the icon. Details about the currently selected point of interest can be seen in the info panel. This list shows any fast travel locations discovered in the current zone. Travel to these locations from within the map menu by highlighting a specific location and pressing X. Move your cursor around. Finish tutorial. Okay. So, apparently we don't have fast travel yet because I haven't found our friend. So, we are hoofing it, people. Shoddy ammo. Okay. Let's check out the map. Ooh. Okay. Oh. 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 That is amazing. That completely changes the gameplay. Wow. Oh, okay. Anyhow, let's just keep moving on. That's amazing. We'll go over it later. Do I need to go this way or that way? No, I think I need to go this way. Yep, here we go.
Damn it. That's the Sun Smasher's camp, and it looks like the COV got there first. Don't let them leave with the map, killer.
Don't kill her. Oh, second winder.
This is the way.
Okay, now we can get... Okay. Okay, pet deals increased damage, flak gun damage, and extra skills duration. When flak pet attacks an enemy, the first melee attack is automatic. Critical hit that deals increased damage. Okay. Hunter's kill skill. Whenever flak kills an enemy, they gain a stack of interplanetary stalker. For each stack of interplanetary stalker, they gain a bonus to all damage dealt. Additionally, they gain a unique stacking bonus depending on the type of enemy killed. Each unique bonus... Depending on the type of enemy, each unique can stack up to 3 times. First one, I need to get a little bit more health, so we're going to go with that. Attack command is lower cooldown, and hunter skill after shooting an enemy flat a stack of furious attack. Okay. Goes my stream, ladies and gentlemen.
Okay, this is an excellent prank. We've all had a great time, except for me. Please get me down. Please. Hello? Somebody help me! I would prefer not to die like this. Save me!
Work? Good. Nice to meet you. Hey, thanks. If you hadn't come along, I might be dead. So, what are you doing here?
I am on an unending hunt for the glory of... Oh, as in right now, I am working with Lilith and the Crimson Raiders.
You're with the Firehawk? Oh man, I used to run with Lilith back in the day. But, you know, now I'm a bandit war chief. Go, Sun Smashers. I mean, at least I used to be a war chief. Until, you know, my clan found that stupid alien junk. I warned them not to mess with that crap. But what do? They tie me up and they take it to the Calypso Twins. Not cool, bro. Well, we should probably get out of here before the COV come back. So, where are Lilith and the Raiders hanging these days?
The cult propaganda center nearby. It's our territory now.
Now we're talking! Come on, let's get out of here. I'll lead the way, even though I'm totally unarmed. Can't let them know you're afraid and totally defenseless, bro. Bandit life! So, you took over that COV propaganda center all by your widow self?
Yes. They fought like animals. Sick, wounded animals.
I am impressed. Oh man, the children of the vault totally trashed my camp! Like, that is not where that bloody skull should be!
It is completely ruining the vibe!
Ooh, I know a shortcut! This way! Ugh, Skag Central, am I right?
You know, I'm gonna let you take care of him. The only thing I'm packing right now is... not something I'm gonna use on Skag.
Go and meet death.
Worships them like gods. I mean, bandits don't need gods. We worship a hot fire and a charred piece of meat. There are rules.
Oh, I miss lockers up there.
I'm sure Lilith will be glad to see me. We're tight, bro. Super tight. Like, bro tight.
Really?
That's a thing.
She's probably going to try to shoot you in the head.
Pandora's in trouble. I can feel it in my bones. Or maybe that's just the harsh desert wind on my bare sun-dappled chest. Oh, sweet digs. Fortified, well ventilated. You know, throw some bloody skulls up on the walls. You got yourself a nice cozy place here, friend.
Vaughn? What the hell are you doing here?
Hey, a Lilith! Former War Chief of the Sun Smashers, reporting for duty! Go, Crimson Raiders!
Good to see you, Vaughn. The Raiders will take all the help they can get. The Vault Hunter, did you find the map?
not like I never gathered a new clan before. Losing your whole clan is some horrible tragedy and starting...
The map was not there, so I acquired this bandit.
Map? If you're talking about that alien junk, my clan is bringing it to the Calypso Twins as an offering. They're heading to the Holy Broadcast Center. It's where the Calypsos host murder sermons to amp up their followers.
Can't let the Calypsos get that map. The Holy Broadcast Center is a long ride. Vault Hunter, you're gonna need some wheels. My friend Ellie runs the catcher ride. Go introduce yourself and she'll hook you up.
Petty a little love. Okay, I think I came out the wrong side.
What'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic!
My bad! Finger slipped! Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there! Stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch ride. And thanks for coming by.
Turn on a voice chat, if you do.
Yes, into the fray.
This is my moment! Make me into a screw!
From behind. What are these people thinking, homie?
Your enthusiasm,
here, convince yourself.
Protect me!
Protect you from what? Oh, I gotta steal one of these. That's on Earth. There we go.
Come on!
Oh, there's new gameplay updates.
Roland?
Okay.
It always does. Now, head to the Holy Broadcast Center and find that map.
Go ahead and add the updates. Where's the update?